how they got away from the tiger shark.
Get blown to pieces.
Stop it!
Tiger Shark sure got us out of that one. Let's make sure he got them all.
Dead, sir.
Cover him up. The tiger shark's men. They haven't seen us yet. Get back in the tent.
Looks like they're all finished off.
We better make sure.
We'll take them alive, if possible.
Hey, where you are! Stop those guns!
Take them out, men. Tie him up.
Too bad we couldn't have taken him alive, sir. He was their leader and might have given us some valuable information about the tiger shark.
It was unavoidable. Are all the men accounted for, Sergeant?
Yes, sir. With the two prisoners and the two dead, they're all accounted for.
Good. Then our work on the island is finished. We can leave for the mainland at once.
Following the tiger shark to mainland. Warning him.
Miller. Miller.
Yeah.
Have the men stand by. The tiger shark's on his way back from halfway island with a marine plane hot on his trail.
By chance they'll out catching up with him. He'll be here before the marine plane gets warmed up.
I hope so.
A
afraid the tiger shark had too much of a start on us, sir. As soon as we get this radio working, we'll contact the base and try to hit him off.
You'll be ready in a minute, sir. She's working, sir.
Good. Get Colonel Bennett at the base right away.
Marine base, Colonel Bennett receiving.
Captain Holmes calling from Marine plane en route.
Tiger shark heading for mainland in plane. We are unable to overtake him.
I'll check all landings at once. Report to me on arrival. Call out squadrons 195 and 196. Have them patrol coastline for incoming plane.
Yes, sir.
Have units 10 and 12 stand by for emergency call.
Yes, sir.
Take a look at that. At last, we found out who we're working for.
Can you imagine that? You can in the tiger shark.
Yeah? Yeah, we were just reading the headlines. Okay, they're all here now. Yeah, we'll start right out. On your toes, boys. We're headed to the Marine base. Alibi, Buchanan. But you still have to explain how you happen to be near that plane.
If you must know, Colonel Bennett, I have just returned from an investigation.
Investigation?
You have repeatedly accused me of interfering with the proposed landing field on Halfway Island.
We had reasons for our suspicions.
Your suspicions have forced me to carry on a private investigation of my own. I am now in a position not only to prove my own innocence, but possibly also to throw some light on the identity of this Miss Criminal known as the Tiger Shark.
How do you propose to do this?
If you will allow me to return to my office, I shall return with full proofs within the hour.
You won't object to a couple of my men going along with you?
Certainly not.
Accompany Mr. Buchanan to his office. Render whatever aid he may require.
Aye, aye, sir.
It looks as though we're getting somewhere.
I'm not so sure. Buchanan's a pretty slick customer.
What are we waiting for? Not here, you sap. You want the whole Marine base on us?
Now, take it easy. We'll follow them at a distance and stop them before they get to town. Slip in through the side entrance.
Come right in, man. Well, my secretary must have liked it. Don't seem to have the key. Oh, it's stuck.
I don't think you'll need that.
Neither will you, soldier. Get him up.
All right, Tiger Shark. Our car is downstairs. We'll be down as soon as we take care of these two Marines. Go with him.
Pretty clever, Buchanan.
Tie him up, Pete.
With what?
With their belt, schoolboy.
The Tiger Shark's getting away.
How about Pete and Red?
Never mind them. Step on it.
If they try to follow us.